or the bull pose. So to perform this asana, lie down on your stomach, hold both your ankles, and start to pull your ankles and lift your body up. If you look up, it'll help you go even higher. So the aim is to be on our stomach, our whole chest, everything till the point of ribs should be up in the air.
Lie down on your abdomen. Stretch your hands forward, your legs out. Lengthen your spine. Feel someone is pulling your hands forward and then your leg back. Stretch nicely. Now inhale, lift your right leg up and then your left hand up. Gently lift your head up. Look at your finger points or else you can look at the ceiling. Stay here for 5 to 6 breaths. Exhale down. Again, repeat it with your other side. Point your toes. Exhale down. Now place your palms side of your shoulders. We'll be doing Artha Shalabhasana. Lift your right leg up and then place your left leg. Your chin up, or else you can lift your chin slightly up. Try to put all the weight on your lower back. Arch your lower back, strengthen your lower back. Stay here for 5 to 6 breaths. Exhale down. And then again repeat it with the other side. Tuck your elbows, don't leave your elbows outside. Exhale down. Now interlock your hands under your pubic bone. Tuck your toes in chin. Lift both the legs up and then your neck up. Nice strengthening for your lower back. Your lower abdomen squeezes to a greater extent. Keep breathing. Exhale down.
Now we're ready to try triangle pose, Trikonasana. Let's start with the left leg. So keeping your left leg at a 90 degree angle, your right leg take a little back. Not too wide, just 3 to 4 feet is more than enough. See if your right leg can point directly forward and your left leg is pointing fully towards this side. Hands on the waist for a moment. Align the heel and arch of the foot, let it be in one line. If it's not very easy to do that, align the heels together, okay? Now from here, inhale, open the arms. Exhale, don't just bend like that. Think that somebody is pulling the left hand forward. So again, tilt the hip to the side. Think that someone is pulling the left hand. Keep going as much as you can and dangle the hands here. Then hold wherever you can. Hold for a moment. If it's comfortable, switch your gaze to the right fingers. Press down on the toes, hold there for a few breaths. 1, 2, deep breathing. 3, keep the navel in. 4, 5. Now you can stay here, but if it's comfortable, little bit deeper down, you can even hold the first two fingers around the big toes and slowly switch your gaze up. Again, don't bend forward. You should never compromise on the spine when doing these postures. We want this nice, beautiful side bend to be there, okay? 3, 2, 1. Look at the floor, balance, inhale, come up.
Ustrasana, camel pose. Start with placing the hand on the hip and gently arch back. Stabilize your shoulder blades and slowly with control release your palms of your hip and try to reach for your heels. Use your back muscles to hold the posture, keeping your butt muscles tight. Take slow 5 deep breaths in this position. Now inhale, slowly place your hand on the hip, use your abdominal muscles and come back to the starting position. Rest on your heels, bring your forehead down and relax in child's pose.
Sit with our right leg, soles of our right leg in our inner thigh of our left leg. And bending down all the way, catching hold of your legs, you place your forehead on your knee. Come back up. You're going to do it with the other leg. So place your left leg, soles of your left feet in your right inner thigh. Raise your hands up and coming all the way forward, catch hold of your right feet. And come down all the way with your forehead, touching your knee. To come back up, look at your feet, raise your hands up and release.